Open the gate already.
Opening the gate.
What's up?
What do
hey.
You mean?
Nope.
St. John, I got a job for you.
Cope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
Oh, hey.
Hey, how's the camper's life?
What do you need? Is that all you need? All right.
How's it going, D?
Feeling any better?
Manny, what's going on?
Yo, you need fuel? This girl could use a tune-up. Thanks, man.
Supply runs. A little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
What do we got? Still got this. Let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Back on track. Always need this. This is it.
His name? How many people live there in the camp? How many? How many?
I don't know.
No more.
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.
What? You're not...
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah.
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland you saved my life.